Hello everyone, I hope you're all doing good, and I do hope you like the videos that I'm sharing, and please do subscribe to my channel. And now what we have here is a very old coin from the Netherlands. It is from 1848 and it is 1 gulden. It is composed of silver and it have a weight of 10 grams. It is heavy, yeah. Just the silver alone, probably it's around $8. And it have a diameter of 28 millimeters. And we can see here the portrait of King Willem II facing the left. And the letterings on the sides that translates to Willem, King of the Netherlands, and Grand Duke of Luxembourg. And on the reverse side, we can see the coat of arms with the crown, divided by the value 1 gulden, and the letterings all around it that translates to the Kingdom of Netherlands. And we can see 100C below. You can see here a rampant lion holding a sword, and of course the date on top, 1848, and it is also encrypted. The edge have a words printed on the edge. It's just a bit, you know, worn, but it translates to God be with us. You can see it properly. It's a bit worn. See, it have letterings. Just that it is a bit worn, so. But still, this coin sells to $25 up to $250, depending on, of course, the condition. And of course, it's silver, so it holds a good value. Thank you very much, and I do hope you like the coins and the stamps that I'm sharing. Have a good day.